This festival is brought to you by the Mayor's Office of Special Events. Are you ready for some blues? First of all, let me tell you, my name is Richard Steele from Chicago Public Radio, WBEZ. We have 7 hours of blues on Saturday night from 9 o'clock with Niles Francis coming home at midnight before with Blues Before Sunrise with Steve Cushing. So check it out. This is the world's largest free blues festival. How much did you pay to get in? All right, so you know what I'm talking about. All right, we're going to kick it tonight. We got a lot of great blues ahead. Starting things off this evening, coming up in just a couple of minutes, a gentleman who was born and raised in Chicago, and that's rare, Billy Boy Arnold. To kick things off right now, we've got the James Wheeler Blues Band featuring James Wheeler on guitar, Ken Sinek at the keyboard, Sam Burton on drums, Robert Strozier on bass, ladies and gentlemen, the James Wheeler Blues Band.
Cheating, she won't talk me around. I ain't gonna stand no cheating. family get together and party this once a year. So I'm gonna give you a little blues go something like this.
Here I am, ready to be. My baby. Ken Zeta.
Oh, man.
Talking about little Tony up here, but we won't get into that right now. That's one of Ken's friends. Let's give it up for my main man, Sam Burton, on the drums back here. Tell you all right now, I am tired. Paying alimony takes everything out of you. You know, I used to do it once a month, now I do it every week. So I'm tired.
Thank you.
That's why I'm hating. Oh, you caught that. Right about now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the man that you all came to see. The man you all came down here to play with. Not like that, but, you know, play music with. Let's give it up for one of Chicago's own living legends. Not him, but let's give it up for the one and only legendary Mr. Billy Boy Arnold. All right.
CD from Stony Plain Records. This is called Bad Luck Blues. I've been having bad luck since my good girl put me down. DJ recording that was copied by Eric Clapton and a lot of the rock bands in Europe. It's called Crying and Pleading Won't Do No Good. Come back pretty baby, I wish you would. Thank you. another one from my DJ catalog. This is called You Got Me Wrong That Time, Baby, But I Won't Be Wrong No More. Cold.
You got your love, that time to lie. Don't be wrong, no. Here's another one from my DJ catalog. This is called I Ain't Got You. I got an Eldorado Cadillac. I got a Charger County Gold Black. I got a closet full of clothes, but I ain't got you. Now, this is a famous record Eric Clapton and Yardbirds covered it. But every rock person you see that sang this record, they got it from Billy Boy. But I was the first person that ever had a single record on I Ain't Got You. Right now I'm going to do one from my Alligator CD, Blue Garden, Back Where I Belong. This is called My Daddy Had a Wandering Eye. He wanted every woman that passed by. He was just like me. He wanted to make love to every woman he see.
Thank you.
Okay, this is from my Alligator CD, Billy Blind, I'm back where I belong. This is called Fine Young Girl. Why do you look at me that way? Now you're giving me ideas that would turn your poor mother gray. Thank you. one of my BJ records. This is called Prisoner's Plea. Ain't nothing hurt me but my back and side. Ain't nothing worry me but my wife and child. 6 months on the road, gang, ain't no time, because I'm doing one to 99.
Chicago Zone, Living in Living. Well, that's all the time for right now. We thank you for stopping by, checking us out. Hope to see you again somewhere around the city here. All right. Billy Guarano, give it up for the Guarano, the James Wheeler Blues Band.
I have a couple of things to tell you very quickly as we set up for the next performer. The gentleman by the name of Mike.